Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com. The title of the project is Enabling Efficient Multi-Keyword Ranked Search Over Encrypted Mobile Cloud Data Through Blind Storage. The abstract of the project is, in mobile cloud computing, a fundamental application is to outsource the mobile data to external cloud servers for scalable data storage. The outsourced data, however, need to be encrypted due to privacy and confidentiality concern of their owner. This results in the distinguished difficulties on the accurate search over the encrypted mobile cloud data. To tackle this issue, in this paper, we developed the searchable encryption for multi-keyword ranked search over the storage data. Specifically, by considering the large number of outsourced documents in the cloud, we utilized the relevant source and k-nearest neighbor techniques to develop an efficient multi-keyword search scheme that can return the ranked search result based on the accuracy. With this framework, we leverage an efficient index to further improve the search efficiency and adopt the blind storage system to conceal access pattern of the search user. Security analysis demonstrates that our scheme can achieve confidentiality of documents and index, trapdoor privacy, trapdoor unlinkability, and concealing access pattern of the search user. Finally, using extensive simulations, we show that our proposal can achieve much improved efficiency in terms of search functionalities and search time compared with the existing proposals. Process: login the admin, user authentication is verified, and data owner have the collection of documents and data owner have the encrypted document stored in a cloud. User search the multi keyword to give the encrypted document searching. When user search is finished, data owner give the secret key to the user. Finally, decrypted document from the blind storage. Let's demo of this project. Let's go to start NetBeans, go to our project, run homepage.java. This is home page of this project. Click the image. This is login page of this image. If you new admin, go to registration page. Give the details properly. Click registration image. Register successfully. Again go to the login page. Give the mail ID and password correctly. Click login image button. Login successful. Admin view the user details. Click view button. This is the user details of this project. Go to file name, and this is the index of this file. Give the keyword to this file encrypted. Get file path. View this file and click encryption. File successfully encrypted. Go to upload process. this frame, this is file upload process. Select encrypted file to upload the cloud server. Get encrypted file path and encrypted indexed. File index successfully encrypted. Then get the keyword to this file, encrypted file discussion. Then give the rank of this file. Then click view encrypted file. Encrypted file viewed. Then click to the upload image. Upload successfully. Go to next process. User view the keyword dictionary. This is a keyword and this file get the rank. Go to next process. User search the file using keyword. So give the keyword correctly. Click the image to search. User view encrypted file details. Go to next process. User request to data owner to get the key for download the file. So give the ID and name correctly. Send request to data owner. Click this button. Request sent successfully. Key received to user from data owner. This is the key of this user. Go to next process. This process is file downloading. So get file name, encrypted file name, and get the keyword and get the user key. Then click the image to file downloading. File download successfully. Okay. View the downloading file. Downloading file view successfully. Thank you.